We have arrived in Varadero. We're just hanging out at the airport. Apparently we didn't book our ticket in advance, so there are no more buses for us. So we've just found ourselves a taxi. It's going to take us into Havana.
Maybe.
$20. Maybe. Maybe? I thought it was a done deal.
Done deal when we're inside the car in Havana.
All right, maybe. Good thing we've got snacks. Okay, we made it to Havana, and we're now staying in the colonial part of the town, close to kind of the old city center. We got ourselves a little casa particular, is what they're called here. It's like an Airbnb. That's licensed where you can stay, and obviously still pay and everything. And we're about to head out and grab some dinner, but first we wanted you to see our beautiful neighborhood. Decided to do the most touristy thing ever and check out Havana in that car. So we've just hired a driver. We're driving around all the main sites of Havana. Our first stop is Revolution Square, which is where all the important stuff happened. So we're here for a couple of minutes, checking stuff out, taking some pictures. We're gonna hop back in the car. We're gonna go check out the seafront.
Our driver for the day, David. Very excited about relations with the U.S. opening up, more tourism.
It's the same.
It's the same either way.
I can see nothing.
Better to